Hello guys, it's Potted Clock here, and we are playing Undertale.
How do you spell douchebag? I'm serious. You, right?
We'll spell douche. U, D-O-U.
Where the fuck?
Over there.
Oh.
And we're playing Undertale, I'm not. No, C-H. C-H-E.
I know. I was just making sure.
I am playing with my sister here.
Now here.
William's here as well. H is right here.
Oh. Just ignore William, guys.
Anyway, so...
I'm just kidding, though.
My sister, Trinity, she will be playing.
And I'm horrible. It's okay, though.
No, Trinity, it's not the type of game that you think it is.
I want to douchebag. Wait, I want to douchebag.
We're just going to be douche.
Why?
Because...
Welcome back, Z.
Okay. You're playing right now, Trin.
Move.
Get the mouse off the screen because you don't need it.
Bum, ba, bum, bum, ba, bum, bum, ba, bum. What am I supposed to do?
I don't want to say anything that can. Well, don't spoil anything for her. I don't think she knows anything about Undertale.
I don't.
Okay, good.
I don't play games.
Alright, I'm going to do the bosses.
Howdy. I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flower.
I think so.
You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do.
By the way.
Ready? Here we go.
Wait, before you click enter. By the way.
Do you want to turn this down a little bit so they can hear our voices better?
They should be able to hear us just fine.
Okay.
I think so. Stop. No. All right. So, by the way, you don't have to do what he says. That's all I'm going to tell you. You don't have to do what he says. You can if you want, but I'm just saying, you don't have to. Okay, go ahead.
Why are you doing this to me?
Doing what?
You know, I'm bad at games.
See that heart? That is your soul. The very culmination of your being.
Cool. All right. Press enter.
Your soul starts off weak, but can go strong if you gain a lot of level, or LV. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. It's level. You want some love, don't ya? Don't worry, I'll share some with ya.
Stop.
Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around. Get as many as you can.
Oh, shit.
You idiot.
I didn't even get to move around yet.
In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? Die.
So I have dodge that?
You can't. Just rip. Rip!
What? What is
it? Here, you want to do her voice because it's feminine? Just get close to the mic and talk to her voice.
What a terrible creature.
Why are you putting your voice high pitched? You're already a woman. You're already feminine.
I know, but you do a hello.
What a terrible creature. Torture.
Let me do it.
No!
Let Will do it.
Guys,
what a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Oh, do not be afraid, my child. I'm caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way.
You're gonna have to stay here for a while. Here.
I can't.
Follow goat mom. Wait, what's that little shiny thing? Go to the shiny thing.
Okay, bye, bitch.
Come on, follow me.
The shadow of the rooms looms above, filling you with determination.
Oh, it's a save point. Nice. Just save.
Douche. Number one.
Oh, this is gonna be an interesting playthrough.
Why? Because I'm a retard, I know.
It's Tay, stop.
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Oh. Allow me to educate you in an operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between divergence and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please address yourself to the side of them.
All right, follow goat, Mom. You don't have to hit the other one.
Maybe I want to.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry. I have labeled the ones that you need to flip.
I don't think it matters.
Flip that one. Okay.
How come I can't go?
Oh, you can. You were just walking kind of fast.
Splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
Wait up, girl. Where you at?
As a human living in an underworld, monsters may attack you.
Oh, no.
You will need to prepare for this situation.
Sorry.
However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation.
You don't have to strike up.
So for this time, I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice take talking to a dummy.
Are you done with this voice?
No, it's just funny.
Do I really have to talk to him?
We'll talk. You don't have to.
Look, I'm kissing their tongue.
You can attack it if you would like.
You can encounter the dummy.
I wanna fight.
Or if you go, you can act on the dummy. You wanna fight?
Fine, I'll act.
No, do what you want. Go ahead. I'm just saying.
I'm gonna act.
No, do what you want.
Check that bitch.
Dummy, I can help. Attack. Zero defense.
Trini, play through the way you want to play through. If you want to attack, attack him.
Oh my gosh, fine. I'll attack him.
Just do what you want. I don't mind. You want to press enter when it's in the middle of the eye.
K.O.
Ah! The dummies are not for fighting. They're for talking.
Don't flip me off, shit.
Bitch, you just told me to fight him. No,
God dang it.
You told me to
There's another puzzle in this room.
But, you know.
I wonder if you can solve it.
If you don't, I'll kill you.
Go further in the room.
Sorry, Sully. You know I'm not so smart.
How are you faster than me?
Frog it. Attacks you.
I got this.
Look at her face.
I will kick you.
Just looks
at her. Look at her dirty mug. She's like, who the fuck? Leave it kind of in the middle while we talk.
Oh.
Just bring it closer to talk.
That looks like a trap.
Why won't you move?
Then enter. Go behind her and enter.
This is the puzzle button. Here, take my hand for a moment.
All of the spikes go down when you walk across them, by the way.
What's the point of the fucking spikes?
She's lying to you.
I just see two dangers for now.
Walk back. Just keep walking. Oh, does it stop you?
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Well, then walk all the way back then. Never mind.
How did she just guess the whole thing? Oh, you actually the thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to talk, to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
Crazy little bit.
Why?
Gotta stay in the track, guys. Gotta stay in the track.
Bees in the trap, bees. Trap.
Why is this hallway so long?
You want this way?
I come on over there.
Can you go over there?
Greetings, my child.
Do not worry.
I did not leave you.
I was merely behind this pillar the whole time.
Thank you, Mona.
What is wrong with her voice?
There was an important reason for this exercise.
Just do her voice normally, I think.
Dot, dot, dot.
To test, yes.
Independence.
Okay, guess I'm taking over the voice.
When you don't know how to say a word, I'm out.
Keep going.
I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while.
I changed your voice a little bit, because... Are you back in here for the voice?
Yes. Are you sure?
Please remain here. It's too dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone.
I'll give you a cell phone.
If you need anything,
just call.
No, I changed the voice because it was different text.
Be good. All right.
This is where it gets good. All right.
I gotta go by that pillar, right?
Actually, I think you can go behind the pillar. I think there's something behind it. If you go behind it, you can't go behind it anymore?
No.
Can't go up anymore?
Nope, see?
Press enter. Alright, well then, just go up the way.
Hold up, guys, I'm thirsty.
Ring.
Just kidding.
Hello, this is Tal.
Toriel.
Toriel.
You have no labs.
The room, have you?
Nah, we good.
There are a few puzzles ahead that I have to yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Click. Alright, turn.
So I gotta kill this motherfucker?
Yeah, good cop.
That's what I said. He said, can I have some? I said, yeah, go
kill him. You don't gotta kill him, but do what you wish.
Why do you do that to me?
Well, I mean, you could talk to him still, but I'm just saying you don't have to kill him. Playfully crinkling through the leaves
fills you with determination.
HP fully restored. Yay! Leaf pile. 12 minutes. A Wimson approached meekly.
I'm gonna talk to him.
Aw. Check, console, terrorize. Aw,
let's
console
terrorize
him. Oh, okay.
Let's terrorize him.
You raise your arms and wiggle your fingers. Wimson freaks out.
I can't handle this.
By the way, dodge all that shit. I mean, you don't have to, but... Wimson is hyperventilating. You're a monster.
Hey, I don't know this guy.
Console.
Yes. Halfway through your first word, Wimson bursts into tears and runs away.
Oh, that's sad.
You won.
Ribbit.
Excuse me, human.
I have some advice for you about battling monsters.
That's his voice for now.
If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please, use some mercy, human.
Ribbit.
They know what I did! Should I go right here?
No, okay, so to explain that... Oh, look at that! It says, take one. Take a piece of candy? Yeah. You took a piece of candy. Press C to open the menu. Okay, press E. Not press enter again. Now you're pressing. Stop. Item.
Item.
Hey, you got monster candy.
Monster candy. What's that used for?
I don't know. Oh, do you want to take another one? You took more candy. How disgusting.
Well, I'm fat for a reason, ain't I?
Are you going to keep taking more candy?
Sure, let's go.
Oh, no.
Will. I feel like this is a trick, but
take
I'm...
one. Take a candy. You take another piece. You feel like the scum of the earth.
Do it.
I'm taking another one, too. I feel like something bad's going to happen, but
you know. Took too much too fast. The candy spills onto the floor. Oh, all right. Well, you're done. Look at what you've done.
Let's just pick up the candy.
How do you... This is my question. How do you know where you're going with your eyes closed?
Trini, you can either fight them or you can act. If you act long enough, if you either fight them till they're almost dead,
but they're nice.
If you're gonna fight them, you're most likely just gonna kill them. But if you act, you can act and like be nice to them long enough, and then you can mercy them. So ultimately, it ends the fight without you needing to kill or hurt them.
What's check?
Check is just their stats. So like, you can either console or terrify this one.
Are you serious? Is that all they freaking do? Is run away?
No, but like, see, that's... I think you can just mercy them. Just try to mercy
them. I'm
just
gonna mercy next time.
Oh.
Knew that was happening.
Left or right, Trinity?
I'll choose right to my experience.
I didn't even get to...
Just try to mercy it. See if you can mercy it right away. Or you can kill him.
Spear.
Oh, wow. You don't even gotta fight.
You earned zero gold. You're broke.
I'm gonna go right, you know.
Yeah, you know, because I'm righty.
Because more people actually choose left than right. Did you know that?
See, you know, right is good.
Right is the right path.
Ring, ring!
Hello, this is Terrell. For no reason, in particular. Which should you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch?
Oh, I love cinnamon. What do you like, Trin?
I like butterscotch, to be honest.
I know, I like butterscotch, but I like cinnamon. Butterscotch are those little yellow circle things, right? Yeah,
those are butterscotch candies.
It depends. I don't like cinnamon alone, but I like the smell of cinnamon and stuff.
How about in a pie?
Which one? Pick now. Oh, I kill you. Oh, I see. Thank you very much.
She's making me a pie.
Maybe.
Click.
You gotta move a rock.
Ring.
God damn it.
Hello. This is Terrell again. You do not dislike cinnamon, do you? I know you prefer this.
I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate?
Right. I understand.
That voice cracked, though.
Thank you for eating pain.
God, you're going to fucking stop.
You're going to hurt their ears. Okay.
Thank you for being patient, by the way.
Get off of me.
Click.
Okay, how do you think you're going to do this puzzle, Trin? Done.
You know, I'm just going to kill this bitch.
Oh.
Oh my god. Ruthless.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, you little.
And she doesn't want to hurt you.
What? Eye contact.
It's a kill.
Two experience and two gold.
Hey, you're two steps richer.
Right? I don't trust these. I want to press
take
enter.
The rock off.
I want to press enter. You can't.
Why, what are you doing? Go through the doorway. Toriel again.
Hello? You don't have any allergies, do you? Huh? What am I asking? No reason.
I like how there's still allergies in the monster world.
Click! Yeah, he does a lot.
Oh, go shit. Now, here's a puzzle.
I got this.
She's gonna hug the wall?
Yeah.
Oh.
You doing good until you kill.
Oh, that's the path. That's the path on the other side, so it's...
But monster comes.
So go all the way down.
To your right.
All the way down.
What's this?
A mold small blocked the way. This is a different type of monster.
Bless you.
Thanks.
I'm gonna act, and you know me. Oh, flirt.
Ooh.
Flirt.
Risky.
Flirt.
Fine, because y'all be like, flirt with the freaking monster, y'all fucking freaks. Flirt with the jelly.
You wiggle your hips. Ooh, he wiggles back.
Wiggle,
what
wiggle,
a meaningful
wiggle.
Conversation. Sexy wiggle.
Oh, no.
Jenny, watch out. Watch out.
Oh, I didn't know there was splash bot. Splash bot.
Mulch ball is ruminating. I think you can get mercy now if you want. Or you can flirt again.
I'm going to imitate this bitch.
Wiggle, wiggle. You lie immobile with mold small. You feel like you understand the world a little better. Squash.
Squash.
Oh, watch out.
No! Ah, I suck at this game. Hey, I only got hit once that time. What's this?
Yeah. That's all your... Just go back. Just go back. You don't want to eat all your stuff yet. Oh, you ate the monster kid. Hey, tigress! Get down. Down,
okay.
Honey. You can put it on the bed.
There.
Hey, I think when it's yellow, you can go down. Chitty.
You said go down.
Down, not right.
I did go down. What's this little plaque?
Please don't step on the leaves.
Bitch, step you're gonna tell me not to do something. You know damn well I'm gonna do it.
That was just a hint for the puzzle.
Yeah, exactly. So step on the damn leaves.
No, don't, because then you fall.
Oh,
or you that.
Monster. Oh, it's another mold small.
I'm just going to leave.
Remote small.
Why do you guys want me to flirt with him so much?
Because.
I'm just going to fight him.
Disrespectful.
Oh.
What a weak hit. Come on. Sexy wiggle. Ooh. See, he's trying to get it, Trin.
Well, I don't want
he
him.
He wants to get your pants.
Oh.
You're so bad.
Shut up.
Never. Do it when it's in the middle of the eye.
I know, but... It doesn't go back and forth. All right, I'm having mercy on this bitch.
You're not going to finish him off? It's kind of cruel.
You'll leave just him. Be disrespectful. Perfect.
Not kidding.
3 experience and 3 gold.
So they give me a chip.
They're all ripped up.
Yeah, because you smashed my head in it.
Right a little bit. Okay, up. Went to the right. I said a little bit.
In the story of my life.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, frog it.
You know, I'm just
Wait.
There's eyes underneath that stomach?
Start that
this
bitch.
This is nuts.
Frog it didn't understand what you said, but it was scared anyway. Aww. Oh,
shiver, shiver.
That's me.
It attacks you with little flies. That's cute. Frogget seems reluctant to fight you. That means you can give it mercy now if you want. Blushes deeply. Ribbit.
Aww. Bitch, why are you still trying to kill me?
Because he's fighting for your love. But I try killing you instead.
You earn gold when you... You don't earn experience when you mercy them, but you do earn gold. The question is, do you want experience, though?
No.
Yeah.
Why did you turn to me? Do you want me to get you past this part?
No, I got this. Guys, I'm so sorry.
So terrible.
Shut the fuck up, Will.
My little cunt.
Shut the fuck up, ass.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Ooh, there's 2 of them now.
Wait, what's my axe? Whimsy or the frog?
Okay, Whimsum's... You can already mercy Whimsum if you want. I would say...
Terrorize!
Yeah, halfway through your shit, you cried and ran away. Ribbit, ribbit. What's that thing right there? Oh.
You got sick.
How about you shut
the little frog was like, bitch.
Will, you need to shut the fuck up.
Just hit the thing at some point. Trini, don't. If you die, you lose.
No.
Yeah, go to item. Eat some more candy.
Eat some.
Very unlicorice like.
Okay, let me get out of here. No, you you put me towards him! Why'd you do that?
Just kill the fucking thing.
Well, I was just gonna mercy.
You can't mercy it yet. You can act on it and then wiggle it, and then you can mercy it.
Mm. How'd that not kill him?
Weak sauce. You fucking... Weak sauce.
Man, you guys think this is easy, but
is.
You know I'm stupid.
Shut up, bro. Don't be negative.
I'm not being negative.
Calling her bad at the game.
I am bad at the game!
Yeah. One more hit, she will totally kill him, by the way. Oh, you can spare him.
Are you kidding me?
Because you fought him a little bit, so you earned this gold.
No, I didn't get any XP.
Alright, go all the way up. To the right. Down.
Will?
What?
You need to shut the fuck up.
Sorry.
Can you hurry up and do this so I can end the gameplay?
I'm trying.
This is like...
Comment below how your guys' night out.
Let me take care of this
know?
One. Let me take care of this one. You're gonna die, Trinity.
I'm just having mercy, okay?
Well, you can't mercy him yet.
Yes, I can, but...
You can't. Look, he's not yellow.
You killed him!
Yeah.
Stop! We should have seen you. Eat some candy.
Yeah, because I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I can't.
You can run away.
Okay, flee.
Up.
I'm going to die,
stop.
Guys, I'm going to die.
Stop that.
She just wants to do it.
It's annoying.
Just let her die.
Please.
Then you do it. I'm just joining. I'm trying. Okay,
you just told
time.
Me to just do it.
One more time. We got this, guys.
Okay, guys, down, right, stop, up.
Guys, we got this.
Up all the way.
Like if you believe me.
Go to the red.
Like anyways.
God damn it, we're gonna be attacked again.
Fight.
You know, like anyways, you know, if you
can
don't.
Can I get you through this fight so you don't die? Here.
I'm fine.
No, it's the.
Fine!
It's these things again.
So how's your own night? Let's retry.
Alright, well let's end it here.
Okay.
Alright,
well,
guys.
Let's not post this one.
Okay, if you like this video,
hit the like and subscribe button down below if you like what you see.
Don't post this one.
Comment below and Trinity, I'll comment to each one of you guys.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I will.
No. Alright, and also hit that like button if you want to see a face cam.
Have a good night and subscribe.
I'm just kidding. Let me end it.